There is a square field of 40 acres, A, B, C, D. Each side of the field is 440 yards. The line BE is a straight path. And E is 110 yards from D.
In a race, Adams runs direct from A to D. But Brown has to start from B. From B to E and then to D.
If each keeps to a uniform speed throughout, and when Brown reaches E, Adams is 30 yards ahead of him.
Who wins the race, and by how much?